you can right click in this pane area. This is what I call it, basically, insert audio track. And you can go here and set up your audio track with the input. You can adjust the input option down at the bottom, or you can do it right here. So I'm going to make sure it's set on 12. And then when I press record, I have my track already there.